And right here we have a retired 1928 fire truck. That was a Dalmatian. The fire truck was purchased by the St. Joseph, Michigan Fire Department. Studebaker supplied the chassis, which in turn was outfitted by the Boyer Fire Apparatus Company of Logan Sport, Indiana. This fire truck was built entirely in Indiana, and probably served on many missions. Now sits proudly in the Studebaker Museum.